is International Day of Women and Girls in Science, and APHA is a proud champion. I'm really pleased to say that we have a very good gender balance across all of our science areas and in many leadership positions too. In this next section, I hope you're going to enjoy hearing from a few of our very inspiring women scientists as they tell you more about why they like working in science at APHA.
I'm a Plant Health and Seeds Inspector for the Northwest region, working to maintain the biosecurity of the UK.
I do an equine immunology and virology project. This project helps bring the agency up to speed when it comes to the equine immunology world, if not even ahead, because this is quite novel stuff at the moment.
My role is to lead and help the team of veterinary pathologists to determine why an animal has died. This is important because it helps to improve the welfare of those animals which are still alive. In addition, we are looking out for newly emerging diseases as well as for diseases which might spread to people.
My role is to characterise novel list viruses and determine whether available rabies vaccines afford protection against these viruses. And additionally, I'm looking at ways in which we can create vaccines that are more cross-protective.
My role is identification and detection of mycoplasma in various animals.
APHA for 2 years, and since being here I've had the opportunity to learn about whole genome sequencing and phage typing and also be part of a PCR validation project. And last October APHA enrolled me into a master's program in bioinformatics, and they've been really supportive and encouraging.
My work's flexible, I can have a good work and life balance, and it's really inspiring to work here where I can see great women in important leadership positions.
APHA has safe and cordial work environment and with flexible working policy, which has really helped me a lot in developing a balance between my professional and personal life. This is the reason why I love my work and proud to be a part of this agency.
Over 18 years working in government has given me the opportunity to develop my scientific career, including international collaborations and publications. It has also provided me with all the training I've needed to develop my skill sets in different roles, including communications and project management.
So over the years I've been in the agency, I've had many opportunities to develop my scientific skills. In particular, I was supported through a part-time PhD in partnership with the University of Exeter. I've also really appreciated the agency's openness to flexible working, and that's been of particular importance over the last month as I, like many others, have found myself juggling demands of homeschooling with work. Thank you.